Forbid someone to something is the right idiomatic usage. So answer choices which do not have a to in it can comfortably go. So if you know the idiom, you can get to the right answer choice in like 20 seconds. B, it is. I also see other problems. This that bit here, becoming associated with, is wordy and awkward. But you can very well get to the right answer choice using the idioms alone. Look at answer choice B closely. The Hippocratic Oath expressly forbids physicians to associate with their patients in a personal capacity so long as the patients are in their care. Makes complete sense. B is the correct answer choice.